You know, yesterday I mentioned to our club after the game, Davis was deserving of some offense. He's pitched in so much tough luck. His record really doesn't indicate how well he has pitched throughout the year. And, you know, our bats came through, career day out of Nick Ferdinand. And overall, one of the better games we've played probably in the last month. You got a Ferdinand, you got a Yezo in the middle of the order, you're always better. You're going to be better. And, you know, we hope we have, you know, other guys like that in the near future. You're going to lose Nicky, and there's a good chance you're going to lose Yezo to the draft. So they're big shoes to fill. So I'm really happy for Nick. He's worked hard. He's really focused right now. He's zoned in. He really deserves what he's getting. You know, he's lived a little bit in the shadow of Yezo. And not taking anything away from Jimmy, but you know, Ferd's really had a great year as well, and they're a great, you know, 1-2 punch in the middle of order.
Well, you know, we were losing at the point of the game, so I'm just trying to put good at bats together. You know, first at bat, just trying to, you know, stay with my approach, and that's really what I focused on today. Individually, was just stick with my approach and just, you know, do whatever it takes to, you know, get some RBIs in, get, you know, ahead of the runs, you know, because I think we were tied at one point, or we're down one. You know, I wanted to get something going, because that's been an issue for us the past couple weeks. We've been roller coaster, and you know, today, this weekend was really, we needed to spark something for the conference tournament coming up. So, you know, just trying to keep everybody team oriented. You know, let's get back to team winning.
It's always a little emotional day, senior day. It's, you know, more emotional for the seniors. This is the last time they'll play on this field. Last time, you know, all these guys are going to play on this field the way it looked for, you know, another year. You know, it's going to be a totally new field. But, you know, seniors, senior day is special, and I'm going to be happy to present these guys. They're going to get their awards, a jersey framed, and it's a special day. And, you know, hopefully we can wrap this series up and end up on a good note.
Just trying to give 120%. You know, this is my last day on Bob Hanna. Just trying to make his, you know, as experience, you know, most experiences I can, you know what I mean, have a great time with it. So
yeah, we're going to be the number 3 seed, and we're going to play the 6th seed. Whether it's going to be JMU, Hofstra, Northeastern, we're not sure yet. We'll probably just wait till tomorrow ends, to me it really doesn't matter. I'm just happy that we're playing well, and we got some offense the last 2 days. We got good pitching out of Davis. Gotto finish it up on a good note, and we need Soren to throw well for us tomorrow.
I mean, like we talked before earlier in the year, you know, our goal was to win a CAA championship, and I feel that we're the best team in the league. You know, it's just a matter of, can we stay focused? You know, I feel that our expectation is, and has been the whole season, is to win a CAA tournament. So, hopefully we can do all the right things there, you know, stay focused throughout that. And that's why today, this weekend was so important. Gain some momentum, get back on the right track. So, you know, we got some high expectations, so I feel like, you know, we get something going on tomorrow too, we can bring that right in. So I think we're one of the teams to beat.